SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Tap to Wake on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you don't like that your iPhone is turning on its screen whenever you touch the screen, then you may want to change a setting to stop that. The option that you need to change is called Tap to Wake, and you can turn it off by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select Accessibility, and then you just need to choose the touch option in the physical and motor section of the menu. Now you can scroll down and find the Tap to Wake option, and then you can just tap the button to the right of that to turn it off. When it looks like this, then your iPhone is no longer going to wake the screen when you touch on the display.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.